What's up people? Andy here. Welcome to Forza 7. It's been like, I downloaded this today. I got two achievements. Super Rare Collector. Uncommon Collector and Rare Collector. I'm going for that one. Pro Driver Brown.
Here, you have a choice between starting your campaign for the Forza Drivers Cup.
These cars will be delivered at your garage. Add to my garage. These to my garage. What do you know? Single player. I'm just gonna, reset up. Select car. Get this electric car. Aston Martin. Going to race. So I get the feel of it. Assists.
Yeah, you can use the assist here to tweak out your car handles.
Steering. Traction control. Cosmetic, wife, alright, Dubai. Just get like a feel of it. Start the race. Alright. Let's do this. How do you assist? Oh, that's it. You changed. How do you steer? Jesus Christ. I'm drafting the bar here. Jesus. I think. Suggestive line. Yeah, normal steering. Manual automatic. Thank God this time. Oh, come on. Yeah, I think I got traction control. Traction control to on, stability control to on. Yeah. Alright, I think I got it this time. Alright, we're running a bit further. Got a tough corner coming up. There we go. That should do it. There we go. I'm in the lead. That's my first time tonight. Suck at this already. Yeah, that's a nice hotel right there. Oh jeez, I'm about to spin out. We got no spin out again. Jesus. Yeah, we're in the desert now. See, I'm sliding everywhere. Yeah, I'll just get like a feel of it. And then Mara. Or this corner, right here. Perfect turn. Yeah, I think I'll just stay up at the race. So I got a feel of it. Yeah, so I got a feel of the race. So tomorrow I think I'll get the race going. I'll get the Forza Cup thing going, so thanks for watching. I think that's a bunch more Forza 7. Like, comment, and share. Hashtag I'm a creator. Thanks for watching. That's what, so the cards that I got. car collection.
Car collecting isn't just a great way to have plenty of cars at your disposal. It's also a solid way to get better rewards.
Get that.
The more cars you get, the better your milestone rewards will be. Every car has a score attached to it. And the more cars you collect, the higher your total car collection score. And that'll mean unlocking even more fantastic cars at higher tiers.
Get that. I can buy a car. Also, I can get tunes and upgrades. That's gonna be for a later time. So thanks for watching. Hit that sub button for more Forza 7. Like, comment, share. Hashtag I'm a creator. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace out, my dudes.